So let's look at fear of the future as a mathematical equation. The future is as the past, always the same, equal. It is the sum total of what the participants produced. You are a participant, and so is everyone else a participant. Within a system of equality, all working towards what's best for all, we will have the mathematical certainty of a future that's best for all, and thus do not need to be feared. In the way that it now exists in systems of abuse, secrets, and who we are as humans now, the future must be feared, because in the mathematical equation of it, we are certain to produce disaster. Life, we dance, and nothing but birth, be shy, and within his breath, as heaven as earth, so who's going?